guys, this is Sarfraz Ahmed and you are watching Techerford. Painting the town with red magic, at least that's what Nubia seems to portray with their latest gaming smartphone on the racks. With a mean looking all red accent, the red magic is ready to set your mind for gaming. Power, you ask? Well, it sports some of the best hardware money can buy, a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855, 8GB and 12GB LPDDR4X RAM option, 128GB or 256GB UFS 2.1, 2-lane storage variant, 90GHz Full HD AMOLED, 6.65 inches display that spews up to 240 frames a second, and a good 5000 mAh battery with 27W quick charging support. Well, that's not all. Discrete capacitive shoulder button that saves you from additional gaming accessories, 4D vibration, dual front facing stereo speaker, customizable RGB lighting on the rear panel, a 48MP rear camera that can shoot up to 8K videos, and all that for a good 46,999. In fact, this is the world's first smartphone to support an active cooling fan. Go cheaper with the 8GB and 128GB variant at 35,999. Throw in Nubia's earphone game controller and a charging dock for ₹2,999, ₹1,999 and ₹2,499 respectively. And your gaming kit is ready for the road. If sheer gaming is your concern, you should try out this magic. And yes, it does have a 3.5 mm headphone jack. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then click on the like button, and if you haven't yet subscribed my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you in my next one. Till then, peace.